moderation is key. I find life to be sort of like a pendulum sometimes, into the chaos and into the peace, and just kind of find your middle path and go with that.